This is Nate with Ready Tactical LLC. We're going to talk real quick about proper pistol grip. All right. When one is holding their pistol, we see a lot of people that are holding them wrong, quite frankly. So the first thing you're going to do, okay, you're going to take the meat of your hand right here. You're going to place it up in the well of this handgun, okay? That goes right up in there like that, okay? Your hand, any flesh you have, is down below the bottom of that, okay? What's going to happen, every time you fire, this whole slide is going to slide back. So if you're holding your gun like so, you're going to get your hand chewed up and you're going to bleed all over the place and it's not going to be fun. So you're going to grip it like that, okay? Three fingers there. Your other finger goes along the side of the firearm. It does not go inside there until your sights are on target and you're ready to fire, okay? Nice firm grip. You're not going to squeeze it tight enough to make your knuckles turn white and start shaking, but you've got a firm grip on it. You're not going to drop it, okay? Your thumb goes down like that. Now, your next hand is going to go on top of that, and you're going to put fingers on fingers right there. They kind of mate together like that, and I like to kind of angle my hand forward just a little bit because it kind of folds into the little pocket there, okay? Fingers on fingers, thumb on thumb, just like that. That way, I'm out of line of that, so that's not going to chew me up, and I've got a nice firm grip. The recoil is going to be straight up and down for the most part, and it's a lot easier to control, all right? Give us a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and leave us a comment below. We'll see you in the next class.